Thank you, everybody. Thank you very much. Great honor. And thank you to my truly great friend, Vice President Mike Pence. He's terrific. And thank you to Miami. We love Miami. Let me start by saying that I'm glad Secretary of State Rex Tillerson and I, along with a very talented team, were able to get Otto 1 year back with his parents. What happened to him is a truly terrible thing, but at least the one who loved him so much can now take care of him and be with him. Also, my dear friend Steve Scully took a bullet for all of us, and because of him and the tremendous pain and suffering he's now enduring, he having a hard time for what can anybody talk. Our country will perhaps become close more and if I is so important. So we all owe Steve a big, big thank you. And let's give the Wambier family and the Scully family and all of the victims of the congressional shooting in our hearts and prayers. And it was quiet a day and our police officials were incredible witnesses. They did a great job. And let us all pray for a future of peace, unity, and safety for all of our people. Thank you. And for Cuba, I am so thrilled to be back here with all of my friends in Little Anava. I love it. I love this city. This is an amazing community, the Cuban American community, so much love. I saw that immediately. Thank you, darling. Oh, I do, I love you too. What you have built here, a vibrant, cute, earthling neighborhood, the spirit of adventure is testament to what a free Cuba could be, and with God's help, a free Cuba is what we will soon achieve.